Just like any other shooter game, Overwatch has always been one of those games where info is literally more important than aim. Sometimes you gotta know where enemies are, and this will ease the way you find your shots into your enemies much more. So anyways, hello guys and welcome back to another Overwatch Moments video. In today's video, we'll show you how important info can be on enemies. As usual, it's your boy Morgan, and let us get right into action.
Come on, Pharah. You think you're gonna get me on my 200 IQ positioning?
I really wish that the editor could place Tokyo Drift on this clip, because ladies and gentlemen, this is about to be your favorite Reinhardt moments of all time. Flanking as Reaper has always been one of the most amazing things he can do, because his ultimate is never really expected when dropping from above.
Something. Can I tackle him? Get out of here!
You're not gonna make it, you're gonna run out of here.
Oh, I picked him up! Are you
serious? This is what Doom and main. Doom down. This, no, he's down. Fuck, under, hog under, he might be down. Fuck, no, he's gone hard, no, no, no. Oh, babe!
As usual, your favorite duo, ladies and gentlemen, Mercy and Genji. Still a better love story than Twilight. It's really such a good thing that Hanzo's ultimate can go through walls. This is why it's always a good idea to fire it up from there.
lol. Was ist los? Was ist los? Lol. Würde es verbreiten.
The year is 1991. Birds and people are living together in seemingly perfect harmony until one day a young man catches fire. It's Phoenix.
والبلاد منصور ما يستاهل الكلاب
منصور
الكلاب
ما توقعت نايس منصور
and that's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks a lot for watching this. Have a good one and I'll see you next time.